If you've served on active duty with the U.S. Armed Forces after September 10th, 2001, you may qualify for educational benefits. Learn more from the Massachusetts Department of Higher Education.